television for entertainment and development. This is The Dead Channel.
that we find it interesting, the Cheer Dance Competition 2019. But before that, let me check first the fighting spirits of the different teams. Shall we have a cheer or a yell coming from Team RX Rain Falcons? How about the Team Blazing Phoenix? And of course, the Tech Warriors! How about the Green Knights? Alright, shall we give ourselves a big round of applause? Chairs for this specific event. Now, let's give our hands together to the chairman of the Cheer Dance Competition 2019, Mr. Glenn B. Sumadero, for this event, for having this event. Shall we give him a big round of applause, please? Without much ado, for the opening remarks, may we call Dr. Rico C. Medina Jr., the school president of Medina College, Ozami City. Big round of applause, please.
Pleasant good afternoon to each and everyone. Are we all prepared for this competition? I know you were, Ben. I am so happy and glad that for sure time that you have made your practices for this event for the cheering competition. We believe that you will make your best today to entertain all of us. I hear again the yell from Team A. Who are the Team A? We have the Team A. Team A, I would like to recognize the Blazing Phoenix. Anyone who has a louder yell, you get the prize from me. Surprise all of us, it's because supposedly we have it for next month, but somehow we only had it for more than 2 weeks. Thank you so much for the effort you have made, and we in the administrations are glad that you have made it well. Good luck to all of you. Thank you, and may God bless to all your performers.
Thank you so much, Dr. Rico C. Medina Jr. Alright, this event won't be also possible without the helping hand of our professionals who will help us decide or choose the winner or the champions of this year's Cheer Dance Competition. So competition. May we call on the chairman of this year's cheer dance competition, Mr. Glenn Beats Madero.
For the competition. college students get the attendance leads for the DSA and CSE office will be given right after this event. Thank you.
Vision for entertainment and development. This is the Dead Channel.
Sakyanan nga second hand pero ligon pa in good running condition. Cool aircon, complete papers. Makita sa Barangay Tinago o Zamis City. Mapalit sa maabi-abihon kayong presyo. Just contact the cell phone number 0920-455-1777 or 0956-180-4249. The price is still negotiable.
Congratulate you on the opening of your clinic. I'm sure it's going to be a major success. Thank you for always being so good to our family. The Ramseys love you. And this is congratulations on behalf of the entire Ramsey family. Good luck with that. See you soon. Bye.
Sakyanan nga second hand pero ligon pa in good running condition. Cool aircon, complete papers. Makita sa Barangay Tinago o Zamis City. Mapalit sa maabi-abihon kayong presyo. Just contact the cell phone number 0920-455-1777 or 0956-180-4249. The price is still negotiable.
Television for entertainment and development. This is the Dead Channel.
Thank you. Yeah. What's that?
television for entertainment and development. This is The Ted Channel.
Lightshipping Corporation, ang barkong Sikihunnon, Bulanon ug Sugbuanon. Ang biyahe ngadto sa adlaw nga Martes, Huwebes ug Domingo sa may alas 12 sa uto gikan sa Plaridel Port ngadto sa Larina, Tagbilaran ug Cebu City. Ang barkong kasaligan na maghatod kaninyo sa inyong nagkalain-laing destinasyon. Ang Lightshipping pwede nang mag-advance issue sa tigyan 15 days before departure. So, lukat na sa mahiligon o biyahe, uban ang pamilya o barkada. Lightshipping na! For inquiry and ticket bookings, you can visit the Lightshipping office at Port of Plaridel, Misamis Occidental. But for your most convenient booking, you can now book online. Please contact the cell phone number 0918-726-7296 or Globe 0955-486-3947. Tara na! Biyahe na sa Lightshipping!
The Medina College, the new and bright horizon in modern education. Plan to have a bright future. Study at Medina College, the prestigious school in Osama City. Courses offered: Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Bachelor in Elementary Education, Bachelor in Secondary Education, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science in Public Administration, Bachelor of Science in Medical Technology, Bachelor of Science in Pharmacy, Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Technology. Bachelor of Science in Tourism, Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Doctor of Education, Master of Arts in Elementary Education, Master of Arts in Education, Master of Arts in Nursing, Master in Business Administration, Master in Nursing, Master in Public Administration, Master in Public Health, Master of Arts in Guidance and Counseling. Mudawat ang mga estudyante funded by UniPass, Unified Financial Assistance for Students and Tertiary gikan sa CHED, Commission for Higher Education. They also have Medina Elementary School, Medina High School, Medina Senior High School, the Medina College, Maningkol, Asamit City, the new and bright horizon in modern education.
Television for entertainment and development. This is The Ted Channel.
by Dr. Martin. What can you say about the early performance of the team there?
Oh, I think it's amazing.
The last, but definitely not the least, the college of Nelson College for the Team and Tech Warriors. Any big last words or words of motivation to your team, Miss Jihan Earl?
Big last, everyone.
That was so short, but concise. That was nomination number, may we have Mr. Ken Gonzalez in his nomination. Big round of applause, please.
Thank you. my sincere and generous support as judge in the Children's Competition during the 56th Foundation Day of Medina College. No. Given this specific day of September 2019, the Governor and Head Medina Senior Jim Macoyo of Zambi City. This stack of appreciation is awarded to Mr. Cristolo Vincent Gamote. A round of applause, please.
For entertainment and development. This is the Dead Channel.
Lightshipping Corporation ang barkong skihunnon, bulanon ug sukbuanon. Ang biyahe ngadto sa adlaw nga Martes, Huwebes ug Domingo sa may alas 12 sa uto gikan sa Plaridel Port ngadto sa Larina, Tagbilaran ug Cebu City. Ang barkong kasaligan na maghatod kaninyo sa inyong nagkalain-laing destinasyon. Ang light shipping pwede nang mag-advance issue sa tigyan 15 days before departure. So, look up na sa mahiligon o biyahe. Uban ang pamilya o barkada. Light shipping na! For inquiry and ticket bookings, you can visit the light shipping office at Port of Plaridel, Misamis Occidental. But for your most convenient booking, you can now book online. Please contact the cell phone number 0918-726-7296 or Globe 0955-486-3947. Para na, biyahe na sa light shipping!
Sakyanan nga second hand pero lig-on pa in good running condition. Cool aircon, complete papers. Makita sa Barangay Tinago o Zambi City. Mapalit sa maabi-abihon kayong presyo. Just contact the cell phone number 0920-455-1777 or 0956-180-4249. The price is still negotiable.
Television for entertainment and development. This is the Dead Channel.
Chairman of the Board of Judges. For our third runner-up, Thank you.